Most of you know about the new update already, but what some of you might not know is I was actually foreshadowed on Scratch Lab about a year ago. So as you can see here, new block colors. It was updated on October of last year. And here you can see it's exactly what's in Scratch now. So it's accessibility and exactly the same links that CV provided. So let's check out the other things on Scratch Lab, because they might be new features. Okay, first one we're going to check out is face sensing. Then we're going to go on to the cool animated text feature. Okay, face sensing. So here you can see forever go to nose when the face is detected, and you can even do stuff like this. Okay, let's try it out. Okay, so I'm not gonna use my camera right now, but I'll just show you the blocks. So as you can see, it will act as a new extension which you can add here, face sensing, and it's kind of like video sensing. So with this, go to nose, mouth, left eye, right eye, between eyes, left ear, right ear, top of head. You can make so many filters, like Snapchat filters, stuff like that. You can make with this new feature. And they even showcased a new block that might be coming out in the update video. So this might actually be it. And then point in direction of face tilt, that's pretty cool. Set size to face size. That's another thing that could come, like filters. When face tilts left, when this sprite touches the nose, mouth, anything like that. When a face is detected, and then just a boolean of the same thing. Face tilt, a variable, and face size. These are really cool. Let me show you what you can do with it. So you could make a filter, as I said. You can make games that are interactive with your head, like you have to move your head to control the player, and lots of more cool stuff. So I would give these new blocks a 7 out of 10. They're pretty useful, but you need a camera for it. Alright, now on to animated text. There are different fonts, rainbow text, and there are even some starting projects. Let's try it out. Okay, this already looks awesome. So show text, let's see what that does. This could be so much better than a complicated text engine. Now rainbow text. Yo, look at that. And then we've got type, like a text engine, and even zoom. Let's see. Nah, this is insane. Okay, okay. Show sprite. I don't know what that does exactly. Now set font, we have the same fonts as in here. You can see. Except we don't have the ones in different languages. Now there's also a random font feature. You can set the text color too. And set width to an align left, right, or center. So let's say right, and show text this. As you can see, it goes to the right. Let's change the width to like 1000. I can't even see it. Okay, for this feature, I'm gonna have to give it a 10 out of 10. I really want this to be added to Scratch. And that's it for this video. Let me know what blocks you want to be added to Scratch. And watch this video if you want to reverse the new Scratch update.